Dictionary. At dictionary. In a general sense, Eran is the imperfect tense form of the Spanish verb ser, which means to be. It is used to describe ongoing or habitual states of being, characteristics or situations in the past. For example, cuando éramos niños, vivíamos en la playa means when we were children, we lived at the beach. Eran is typically employed to convey a sense of continuity or repetition in past contexts, reflecting conditions or attributes that existed over a period of time.